Here's another outdoor tip from the experts at Pine Mountain Sports.
You know, eating snow actually dehydrates your dog, so it's really important that you carry a water bowl and some water and offer to him at least once an hour.
Taking care of our best friends, Pine Mountain Sports is the heart of local adventures at the roundabout on Simpson and Century Drive.